They always curse. And they curse the Coltrane. The Coltrane that brought them to Johannesburg.